Are you ready to play, kids?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know what happened there. Then you might want to try SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. If the title sounds familiar, then that's because this game is an update of the 2003 game released for the PS2, Xbox, PC, and GameCube. Rehydrated isn't a remake because it updates the visual aspects of the game. The graphics are more colorful and vibrant compared to the old game. That's all that's been really updated, which is the graphics, and they work well for most mobile games. The gameplay is pretty much the same, where it is a 3D action and platformer game. You get to play SpongeBob, Patrick, and Sandy. Choose any of these characters that you want to play, as long as they are available for the scenario. The story involves Plankton trying to rule Bikini Bottom with his army of robots. Even Mr. Krabs is on your side, and you can meet more characters in the game. Even if you played the old game, that's even more of an incentive to play something, especially if you're a SpongeBob fan. This game does have a price, but it's worth it. And it also has controller support, so that takes you back to the past if you played this on consoles.